Hello, Indianapolis. It's your main man, Adrian Mickens, and I am here with Mr. William Benjamin. Mr. Benjamin, what are you doing here at the Indiana Black Expo this year?
Well, I have chosen my family and I to run for sheriff of Marion County. That election, the primary is in May of 18. The general election is in November of 18. We feel like, based on my experience, my training, my knowledge, over 33 years of experience, that we should run for this office and win this office. So we have a booth here, booth 839. Come by and see us. Learn a little bit about myself and a lot about what I'm planning to do. Look forward to meeting people and listening to their issues and concerns and letting them know how we're going to try to fix those things.
All right, Indianapolis, you heard it here.